DreamsCom has returned. As of 26th of July, you can explore the virtual convention show floor. This year, it's more stylish than ever. This is an amazing showcase of the Dreams community that brings together so many creators, as it allows people to play, explore, and discover future projects that are in the works. If you haven't visited the convention, go do so. Or you can watch our amazing video with all the biggest announcements, highlights, collectible locations, and big secrets revealed. In gaming news, Push Square wrote an article redeclaring their love of Dreams thanks to the collection of creations put together for their attention called Push Square to Dream. If you're a new player to Dreams and wondering where to start, this collection is the perfect place to start, as it contains a set of great games, videos and showcases for you to check out, as well as links to several other curated collections. Our very own Top 10 collection has even been included. For those who don't know, Ugly Sofa Gaming regularly provides YouTube videos highlighting 10 great picks from recent Dreams. We then curate these into a collection for players to quickly pick up and play in-game. Our pick for Dream of the Month this month goes to Feeding Ducks, a seemingly cutesy Minecraft / Stardew Valley kind of game where you mine crystals to feed your pet duck, but in actuality is a crazy psychological horror in disguise. Honourable mentions go to Strain, Gun God Friesenberg, Rid, Memories of the Elders, Starfighter Gemini 2 Paradox Demo, and Bo's Island. We want to give a special shout out to our newest gold tier patron Topaz Macky, who created Rusty, a 3D puzzle platformer starring this lovable lump of nuts and bolts. Rusty has a whopping 15 levels to complete, with increasingly challenging puzzles that sees you duking it out with other robots, dodging lasers, and plenty of other crazy, impressive mechanics. The game tracks your time, giving you an incentive to replay if you want to make it onto the online scoreboards. It's clear a ton of time has gone into Rusty, and we'd love for you to go and check it out and show the creator some love. We've been told a sequel to Rusty is already in the works. If you want to see your dreams shown off in our monthly news video, just like Rusty here, take a look at our Patreon page and consider supporting our channel. If DreamsCom wasn't enough, make sure to check out DreamsFest. This year's community-led collaborative virtual festival is insane. Use your in-game mobile phone to change music, keep track of activities and story missions, check the events on the main stages, change the weather, make contactless payments, and make use of the photo mode that has various filters to choose from. Don't forget your character can emote, as well as show off their amazing dance moves. There are so many collectibles to find, as well as many, many mini-games and performances to see. There are hours of fun to be had here. The DreamsFest team have really outdone themselves this year. One Dreams creator made it into general gaming news recently with their dream Motorstorm New Horizons, a reimagining of the high-octane PS3 classic. Kotaku specifically praised the accuracy of Cyphlin's work when comparing it to the gameplay of Evolution Studios' Motorstorm Pacific Rift. Dr. Jones 20 was also recently featured in a few articles for their fan-made Silent Hills game, based on Hideo Kojima's PT demo, following a recent update significantly improving the graphics of the dream. Media Molecule was honoured at the Develop Star Awards, with the live service team for Dreams winning the Marketing Star Award. Since we last spoke, there have been several new boot images and bug fixes, which we know you love to be kept appraised of. The latest version 2.48 is another Create TLC update, bringing us Invisible Connections Filter, which shows things that are connected via wireless transmitters, Value Slider Decimal Places, ability to disable menu music, and added smoothing to the comb tool, improved readability of live clones, bug fixes, and other quality of life improvements. Suppose you're looking to get into the game development industry and are using Dreams as a kicking off point. In that case, you may be interested to know that communications manager Gemma Cooper has been involved in setting up a spreadsheet to encourage more pay transparency within the UK gaming industry. Professionals have been encouraged to upload their salaries anonymously for different roles to enable people to see how their salary compares to the average. Festival of Play took place on the 13th of July, hosted by Digital Schoolhouse, a non-profit organisation that encourages schools' engagement in play for learning industry skills. Alongside other workshops, children will have received a demonstration of Dreams on PS4 presented by principal designer Peter Field. This footage is taken from a previous demonstration for Into Games in 2020, a link to which can be found in the description below. MM recently joined many game development studios in supporting reproductive freedom, following the overturning of Roe v. Wade by the US Supreme Court. That's it for another month of news for Dreams. The game has come a long way since it launched back in 2020. So much and so, we have recently published an updated 2022 review for Dreams, highlighting how the game and community has changed over the past 2 years, all the things that have been added, and ultimately whether or not Dreams is worth a purchase or return visit for you. Go check out that video. We worked super hard on it, and maybe give Ugly Sofa Gaming a cheeky like and subscribe, because we always work super hard.